Pretty smooth for point of life. And we're getting there now with the Coyote Fatman. A few more additions. We're just on with the front back now. And I'll show you around. It's been an easy build, really. I'll just give you a quick look. Got the on one floaters. Put this one on the wrong way around, but I'll sort it tomorrow. It's got the front mech on. Not put the gear cable through it yet. My mate Rick sent me a seat post, which is there. But I gave him the wrong size, like a tool. It's looking good. It's getting there now. Let me know what you think. There you have it. My take on the Fatman. I'll have to leave it there.